A dozen bobtail lizards rescued by customs were today released into the wild. The native reptiles were intercepted from parcels bound for Asia after a three-month investigation.
Wrenched from the jaws of likely death, today these bobtails found their freedom. Bound in masking tape and stuffed in teddy bears, they were destined for pet shops and homes in Asia. But a three-month surveillance sting by WA Customs officers saved them from the black market.
Well, the reptile smuggler doesn't really care about the welfare of the animal. Smuggling is a very cruel practice. He's simply interested in making money out of it.
Because our native animals are worth quite a lot of money on the black market, we have to be more vigilant.
The reptiles also battled the usually fatal bobby flu before today's release. WA is a hotbed for animal smuggling. The bobtails join a long list of native reptiles in demand for private collections around the world.
If it is a reptile and if it is found in Western Australia, these smugglers will target it and will try and get it out of the state and indeed out of the country.
While most West Australians think that bobtails are extremely common, they can fetch as much as $9,000 on black markets in Asia and around the globe. A Hong Kong couple have been charged over the attempted smuggling. They face 10 years in jail and fines up to $110,000.
This government takes a strong stand on people that are going to try and smuggle our native flora and fauna out of the state.
The bobtails are expected to thrive in the wild. Michael Bennett, 10 News.